huge prize. I once faced a decision which destroyed my precious land. Our magic crystal, source of our strength, was fruitfully extinguished. Relive my story here in your forest. Behold our crystal. I must choose a successor. But power has seduced them. I have lost command. They misuse our magic crystal. They destroy our precious land. Anaya, daughter of water, rules the ocean and the rain. Douglas, son of fire, wields the fury of all flame. I call on them now, Anaya. Grace us. With an angry triumph, she stands the tide, coaxing waves to dance. Her eyes are the color of the sea's bravest wave. Her head is dusted with gold from the ocean's floor.
Dear father, I deserve my throne. Choose me. I've quenched destinies by a dick in the sky.
Still, Alaya, put your childish ways to rest. Douglas, my son, come forth now. Behold, his fingers are made of flint. His eyes are a color of flame. His heart burns on ambrosia oil.
Hail, father. Choose me to inherit the throne. My fire conquers the darkest night and kisses each day with brilliant light. Poor, poor sister, your precious ice is melting.
It with Hades' breath.
The seas of windstorms,
ha! Your water turns to mist in the sky's belly. Surrender! I will smother your sea creatures.
Should be king.
Oh, great gods, forgive me. My name.
bows to my fiery sting. I'll burn your lyre, and then I will be king.
You have witnessed the fall of Atlantis.